What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so going to be trying out this car for the first time, so we'll see how I do, and either way, let's get this motherfucking show on the road. That's an interesting looking vehicle. Seems like they actually picked good opponents for me this time. Like, not too difficult, but not, like, you know. Yeah, okay. Seems like they did a decent job of picking opponents for me this time. That's good. Seems like they're catching me a bit. Seems like they're actually catching me a lot now. Guy outsped him there a bit. That's good. For a second there, it looked like they were catching me a lot. Perhaps I spoke too soon about them picking good opponents or something. Yeah. This thing has reached max speed. It only goes about 70 or whatever. Perhaps whatever the other people are racing at higher temps. But I should still be able to make it to the line first. It's fucking amazing. Nice. Yeah, that dude obviously had the most speed out of any of us. Luckily, that one turn I was able to push it super hard through there. Able to gain a lot of ground. So, yeah, good shit. Yeah, let's take a look at that replay of me whooping ass. Because again, as for what I mentioned, I'm fucking amazing. But yeah, those other guys driving those, like, almost, like, old school, like, really old school Jeep-looking vehicles. Kind of interesting. Yeah, very interesting looking vehicles. Yeah, definitely an interesting vehicle. Wouldn't mind owning one of those. yeah, that dude was catching me quick. He obviously had more speed than me. Luckily, through that turn, I was able to push it really hard. That's pretty much the only thing that was able to keep me ahead. Otherwise, he would have caught me fucking easy. Yeah, little Beetle got the job done. All right, well, guys, that'll do it for that one. Peace out.